Welcome to another episode of A Side Note with Paul Shelley. I'm Paul Shelley, and history is my bitch. I call her Camilla. Today, my dear fans, is a holiday in the United States called Memorial Day. I'm using this as an excuse to try out one of our new shows here at Treeskunk called Wasted History, where I, your lovable Paul Shelley, use my love of history and my love of booze to make something interesting. Hello, and welcome to Wasted History with Paul Shelley, a show where I teach while I play my favorite pastime, getting but drunk. Today, I will learn you people out there some of the origins of the American Armed Forces in honor of Memorial Day. The most basic way of breaking this down is to say that the U.S. military started with the world's best spy master, a Scottish badass, and a gay German man. Most people don't realize that George Washington did better as a spy master than as a general. So good, in fact, that it wasn't found out until hundreds of years after his death. This is because he never fell for the old sleep with strange women who are obviously traps. And of course, because he's the original American badass. Now, the U.S. Navy has its roots in a similar badass from history. The drunken Scottish ancestor of Chuck Norris himself, John Paul Jones. John Paul Jones went from being a simple merchant marine to hiring a ship and raiding the British Isles. Yeah, this guy had balls so big, he raided the strongest, most powerful country in the world that had the best navy in the world with one ship, probably drunk, and got away with it. Finally, the man who wrote the book on U.S. military training was less like Arlie Ermey and more like Elton John. It was rumored that Baron von Steuben was kicked out of the Prussian military and forced to come to America because he was in fact gay. It may seem odd that the first drill sergeant in American history batted for the other team, but that is until you remember how gay drill instructors really do act. Most of you don't catch on to it because it's not the kind of gay that redecorates the house. It's the kind of gay that makes you shit your pants. This has been A Side Note with Paul Shelley, and a sneak peek at Wasted History. As a treat for staying awake this whole time, we have this for you.
The Covenant have invaded Isil. Green Lantern has been compromised. Our last hope.
Well, I guess our time's up.
Let's do this! Lorenzo Shadow Dane!
Are these guys?
Sure he isn't retarded?
This was a terrible idea!
Hey, you gonna help him?
In a minute. Just let me enjoy this moment.
For Christ's sake! Help me, you redneck puke!
Shadow, what are you talking about? You don't need my help. You're doing just fine.
Ah!
Keep up the good work, buddy.